We have an iPhone 13 Pro. So I already made a long video on this, but I'm gonna make a short video. We're gonna open this up and see how it looks. Unscrew, remove the Penelope screws. So this phone looks a lot like the 12 Pro, but the notch is smaller and the back cameras are a little bigger. Heat up the phone. Now we're gonna stick a Jimmy tool in and try and pry up the screen. Open it up. So from the outside, it might look the same as a 12, but on the inside, it looks completely different. The front earpiece speaker is no longer a part of the screen. It's in the actual phone. They have a little A15 Bionic. The front camera is so much smaller, and the back camera bracket is huge. They went for a more minimalistic design on the battery, and they also made it bigger. The screen is thinner than ever, and would probably cost you a lot of money if you broke it.